Well, we're going to play some folk music now. So if you want to come a little bit closer and look more interesting, you'll be able to see my nipples, which are very cute. You've got a little hair sticking out of them. We're going to play a song called Inside the Horse, which is about waiting too long for some horrible things to happen, because hark through Troy's ruins strode Menelaus, sword in hand, to Priam's palace, to Satan, that adulterous whore, a 10 years' hate, and a prince's honor. One, two, three, four.
We have no faith, we have no brothers, hang no picture on the wall, burn no lantern light to guide you through the failures and the falls. If we lose our best, we still have others left to rescue and restore.
Around me, and the general shook my hand, saying, 10 years on before the city wall. Give me half 100 melons for saying, what an horse. Though I pointed out the flaws in his design, said they should have made it bigger, and it's all the matter of time. If the city falls, a village forgets. No bigger fool, no man had ever met.
We have no faith, we have no brothers. On the wall, burn no lantern light to guide you through the failures and the falls. If we lose our face, we still have others left to rescue and restore. All the wits we left behind us inside the heart.
The restless night, all the morning after, through the anger and the fright, how we cursed the rash inventor of our plan, as we every night discomfort boils, when it grabs and telling whispers past another worry day, in mindless games and banter sought to pass the time away, to the victor's spoil, the treasure carried through, we'll be sick and silent waiting in the womb.
We have no faith, we have no brothers, and no picture on the wall. Burn no lantern light to guide you through the failures and the falls. If we lose our face, we still have others left to rescue and restore. All the wits we left behind us.
A sad, besotted general comes his wife to reacquaint. The F1 step appeared in the artist's reign. Through the city, sleeping streets, and fill up our head ran. Now we lose the bitter cluster of our swords. We choke the night with laughter as we open out the doors. Till we fall in out of fury recompense and pay them back for every second spent inside the horse.
All the wits we left behind us inside the heart.
going to play a song about Mr. T.E. Lawrence of Arabia and his strange, strange, strange pastimes in a little cottage in Dorset near Bovington Army Camp, which they didn't mention in the film. And it's called Trooper Ashore, and this is a happy song. One, two, three, four.
East Jack May, we cross the Rubicon to Aerotrek beyond a desert mile. There's a rumor in the heat washing over me, and it's directing a line behind the buck, the rank and file. There's a rose bush blooming in the wilderness, a cool stream flowing by the way. And as well to see them all through the sun, these burning flies. And the dreams of English country days. But we've got to what the cooks put in front of us. When we do, learn to look for your leaf and how to turn the other cheek. When you fight for your buck at the midnight curfew, you are beyond the border till eternity, where is one is ever forever and a day. From the Red Sea coast to the cold west country life, well, they lay me down to rest in an English country grave. A house on sand, where I held to raise the shelter, move that belter. You miss better, enshrined and impaled her, screw that nailter. Now no one's there to guide your hands. On you shine torn enemy schemes, gang out day play. Excuse me, but lie, but I've an English hell to pay. Fingertips, how stage drunk we sing it to the moon. How many pairs of eyes sought to read between the lies when I run my ornament for the next who's who. When you never saw the ribbons on my uniform, you thought I never saw the glamour or the praise. But there were 21 guns on the sandstone to be engraved. Where the lady died or rest on an English country grave. Guns on the sandstone, two men graves. Where they lay me down to rest in an English country grave.
We are the goddesses of hellfire and we bring you heavy metal. This is a song called Anakin's Tyne. And I'll dedicate this tonight to anyone here who can identify my fine football socks. Any previous inmates of that fantastic, wonderful school in Bruton?
Yes, thank you.
Tottenham. And this was written on the Elm Field, and it's called Anakin's Tyne.
Who says first I'll take your shirt.
And how we sang and how we raised the rafters. God will grant us good sometimes, and God will grant disasters. God will bid us time to pass. He says, manners maketh man. If God will give me one more chance, then I will prove the master. How we lagged once and how we sang and how we raised the rafters. God will grant us good sometimes, and God will grant disasters. God will bid us time to pass. He says, manners maketh man. If God will give me one more chance, then I will prove the master. How we lagged once and how we sang and how we raised the rafters. God will grant us good sometimes, and God will grant disasters. God will bid us time to pass. He says,
so lucky.
The ground we're born.
I told him that's all I wanted when the job is done. I saved blood money all the guys. Well, no, man, didn't you get a chin to the slow and get to a kid? Told him daisies are our silver now. What a war you can't win.
It's a lucky I said to the engineer. Lucky we are to be born. If we're lucky when we finish by this first year. If we're lucky when we finish by dawn. I should be so lucky I said to the engineer. Lucky all our troubles are gone.
Then God came down with his pretty quick eyes and battle crown. As he flew the sky with his passing by, made a moment turn around and he pulled me up through a black and a cloud. They get me out and dusted me down, said now you walk with the angels born. Won't touch the ground. And though I am a singer of soul, sometimes my brothers are break as the bones. Will they crumble in a limestone wind? Or
are they coming for the cavity hall? I am so lucky I said to the engineer. Lucky we are to be born. If we're lucky we'll be finished by Christmas here. If we're lucky we'll be finished by dawn. I should be so lucky I said to the engineer. Lucky all the troubles are gone. If we're lucky that I'm in a cowboy head. If I'm lucky that proud me.
With him. Finally then, before we all head off home to our septic stinking cots, this is a final folk song to send you all into a deep sleep. It's very slow, it's a dirge, and it's so pompous that it would make Kirk Brandon look humble. This is called Paradise Sold, and this is about railway lines and trains. And while we think that the county of Kent should be ploughed with salt, bulldozed into the sea, and the biggest marshalling yard in the world laid between Dungeness and Ashford. Whenever you're ready, Warp.
Spread the word from mouth to mouth, along Caesar's belt and throughout the south. Bid the armourers leave my mail shut out. And light the fires from end to end of the East Sussex Downs and the Wealds of Kent. You can call your sons in from the fields again. We kept the children home from school today, sent them out into the streets to play. For when the local TV cameras come this way to tell the world of Surrey's plight, are the children's tears and their parents' fight. For them we'll be home at this plummeting price. And as the wheels begin to spin, the dissident, decadent, distant king, down from the north as the navvies roll in. From here to the sea, no delving for Adam, no spinning for Eve, just the hawking and the hunting and the climbing of trees, and that's all they found time to do. But up went the standards and down came the rain. The Garden of Eden was branded and chained by the seizing of land and the staking of claims. Until now there's no time to lose. Here am I clutching a life raft. There's plenty more fish to be hooked in the cesspool of the enterprise culture. I'm drowning, the water's as dirty and deep as it looks. And it's all in an underworld. How was paradise lost in the garden of Eden again? God had a son, he called him the North. He was rugged and handsome and jagged and coarse, painted with vistas and planted with gorse, undiscovered from time to tease. But the face and the leg, once so studied and fine, we pitted with quarries, we shafted with mines, bound him with bridges and broke him with irons, blackened the silver sea.
Thanks very much to everyone for their support and helping doing this. Thanks a lot. Fun!